Ryan, and I'm here to talk to you about our enemies, mosquitoes. Our fathead minnows are like the superheroes of the reservoir, and the mosquitoes are the evil villains. Plus, it itches when they bite. And here are some facts about mosquitoes. Baby mosquitoes live in eggs and are born in the water, where they will live throughout the winter until the spring for them to hatch. The next stage is called larva. The larva sheds its skin 4 times, which is kind of like when you get too big and your clothes don't fit anymore. And then it has to wait 2 more days before it can become an adult mosquito and start biting you.
Hey kids, I'm Sophie, and I don't like being sick, do you? The evil villain called mosquitoes can get you very sick sometimes. You can get fever, your arms and legs start to hurt, you may even have to go to the doctors. And no one likes going to the doctors. That's why it's important to wear your Kids Safe bug spray during spring and summer, especially if you're by woods and water. Hey kids, it's Sophie again. And Project Reservoir is trying to visit here to protect you from the evil mosquitoes out there. Because they fly around with their family, that means there are a whole bunch of evil mosquitoes out there. When it's hot outside, they fly around near the water. But when it gets cold, they lay their eggs under heavy covers. And when it's warm outside again, the eggs wake up and they become adults and they go looking for food. But do you think you can help us? Do you think you can help us protect you from the evil mosquitoes? I think you can. You know why? Because you have fathead minnows in your classrooms.
Hi guys, it's Lexis. The fathead minnows in your classroom love to eat bad baby mosquitoes. When we let the fish into the reservoir, they all put on their superhero capes that say M for minnows, and they eat all those bad baby mosquitoes, which is all the larvae that Ryan was talking about earlier. It's a lot of work for the minnows because there's a lot of mosquitoes in the reservoir, and around our area, it's starting to become a problem. Like Sophie said, no one likes being sick, and we never want to be in the doctors. So we all have to work together and make sure that we all get the help that we need to help the minnows fight all those mosquitoes in the reservoir. When you get older, we want you to explore the reservoir without getting any mosquito bites. So we need you guys' help. So you guys are kind of like our sidekicks.
Hi kids, I'm Jennifer. Right here we have a toy model of a mosquito. Right here are the 2 wings that each of them have. Right here is the 2 antennas. And this is sort of like their straw, which they take our blood, which is not good. And each side there's 3 legs, so that's a total of 6 legs. This is how a mosquito usually looks like. Right here I have a toy model of a crayfish. It has 2 claws that if they pinch you, it will hurt a lot. But luckily these are toys, so you won't get hurt, don't worry. Right here is their 4 legs that each of them have. And right here are the 2 antennas. And their tail is sort of shaped like a seashell. Once again, we would like to thank each and every one of you for taking care of our baby fathead minnows. We know that they are doing well, and we hope to see you guys soon. Stay tuned for our next video.
Project Reservoir bought us for you guys, and we'll be in your classroom soon. So bye.
Bye.